This council now becomes committee of the whole council to consider the Electronic Transactions Amendment Bill 2023, and I propose to question to you that the following clauses stand part of the bill. Clauses 1 to 11. Does any member wish to speak? If not, we now proceed with the voting. I put a question to you that the clauses read out by the clerk stand part of the bill. Will those in favour please raise their hands? Those against, please raise their hands. I think the question is agreed by majority of the members present. I declare the motion passed. All the proceedings on the Electronic Transactions Amendment Bill 2023 have been concluded in a committee of the whole council. Council now resumes. Secretary for Innovation, Technology and Industry, President, I now report to the Council that the Electronic Transactions Amendment Bill 2023 has been passed by Committee of the Council without amendment. I move the motion that this Council adopts the report. I now propose a question to you that the Secretary's motion be passed. In accordance with the rules of procedure, this motion shall be voted on without amendment or debate. I now put a question to you as stated. Will those in favour please raise their hands? Those against? I think the question is agreed by majority of the members present. I declare the motion passed. Third reading, Electronic Transactions Amendment Bill 2023. Secretary for Innovation, Technology and Industry,